Hello, good evening, and welcome to Mission 2016. My name is Josephine Frempong. Tonight on Mission, we focus on challenges of fishing industry and women economic empowerment. Now the details. Their only means of survival is through fishing. But when the sea is not yielding enough fish and the river are polluted, then there will be nothing left to survive on. Daniel Lati takes a critical look at the Lembele Ankobra community.
The fishing industry provides jobs for 2 million Ghanaians. Unfortunately, the fish smoking industry in Lembele Ankobra is no longer viable.
The people of Lembele Ankobra are saying that they cannot depend on the river Ankobra for fish because of the extent of pollution by activities of illegal miners.
The history behind this river, that it was very known for its fish. So the people here were fishing from this river to feed themselves, and then in fact a lot of communities around this area. So if we get the fish, then they need to get some to smoke. But as we don't get, the women too are not able to get the fish to smoke. So it is affecting us financially.
Some of the fishermen revealed industrial fishing vessels violate Ghana's territorial waters and thus affect the local fishing industry. Fishermen say it now takes considerable efforts to secure a good catch. We do not get fish from the water bodies. The depleted fish stock has affected our economic livelihood. Most fishermen are out of job, forcing women to shoulder the upkeep of families. Over 80 fishmongers also lament declining fish stocks, which has compelled them to shut down their businesses.
Our husbands are unable to cater for our needs because of the low fish catch. Our children are out of school because the fishing business in this community is almost non-existent.
They now do menial jobs to sustain their families. The unfortunate thing, however, is that opinion leaders who are women are unwilling to take up leadership roles that will enable them articulate the concerns of women in the community.
My developmental needs are not being addressed, and so I don't think it is necessary to stand as a candidate or even vote in elections.
The Lembele Ankobra community in the Western region is an example of a fishing community that has been devastated by declining fish stock. The challenges can be addressed when existing policies on safeguarding Ghana's fishing resources are implemented. The over 2 million people living here are handicapped and would still have to rely on the seasonal catch from the high seas to survive. Daniel Lati, TV3 News, Lembele.